Worked out for the 7th Street with up over these dwellings, but he's not in service at this time.
Sir.
All right, what's going on? You got another truck on the other side?
Yeah.
I mean, looks like they got it. They got lights coming from the dwelling on the other side. The water tower's probably, they probably shut that down. He's probably just flowing ice up across the building. That's what he was probably. He's up over the houses over there. It came out as a dwelling. It had heavy smoke in the rear of his dwelling. They put two and two. There was probably so much heavy smoke they couldn't tell if it was from a dwelling or this building. Then they found out it was a building. Then he put all hands to service and said, man, then he came back and said he got heavy fire to the roof. Took a little bit, they shot the second. And special call 2 and 2.
Yeah,
and
then
third.
Yeah. Let me get back over to the truck.
All right, Nick.
All right,
I'll talk to you. We over around the corner there still? Yeah. All right, we'll see you.
Coming back for hot chocolate.
Folks, not much more to see here. I hope I lived up to the standards of Philly Joe at scoping.